Dominique actually auditioned for the role of Shuri in the first movie, and we really liked her, and we thought she was really smart, and she has a great presence, and she is funny, and she has a lot of attitude.
Oh, people are shooting at me. Wait, guys, let me put on my helmet.
And so when we decided to put Riri Williams into Wakanda Forever, she was the first and only call.